Hello again, NFL fans. John Crick here at the NFL desk. It's week 10 in the NFL, and for what team is it must-win Sunday? The Buffalo Bills. They're 3-5 on the season, and if they want to have any hope at making the AFC wildcard playoff spot, they have to beat the Patriots on their home field this coming Sunday to improve to 4-5. Because if the Bills fall to 3-6, that's it. They are out of it, and everybody will know it. So how do they do it? How can they beat the Patriots when the Patriots smoked the Bills at Ralph Wilson Stadium back in September? They have to shorten the game. How can they shorten the game? By running the football, because running the ball takes more time off the clock than passing does. So, if the Bills run it, which they can do behind a good offensive line and two wonderful running backs in C.J. Spiller and Fred Jackson, they run the ball with them, even if it's not successful early, they need to try and keep at it because they have the talent, the Bills do in the running game, to get yardage. They've abandoned the run far too early in recent weeks, especially last week at Houston when they lost 21-9. The Bills barely ran it in the second half, and they need to do that because it shortens the game and it protects their bad defense. But more than that, it allows their passing game to work off the play action when the teams have to protect against the run. And if they think and are convinced the Bills are going to run it, then they'll have a defense in there that will protect against the run. And that will open up the passing routes for Ryan Fitzpatrick. And he needs that kind of help for him to be successful in the NFL. So the Bills have to run the football, shorten the game, score in most of their possessions, and that gives them at least a chance to maybe beat the Patriots. For QMI Agency, I'm John Crick.